their 29 victories, they've come from behind. Here they are down 2-0 to the Cy Young Award winner, Steve Carlin, and they probably bang him around here in the second inning to get even as Bill Russell singles up the middle for two. So it's a 2-2 tie with one out. Russell, who is 6 out of 7 in stolen bases, takes his lead, and we'll see if Osteen is bunting. He's around to bunt, takes ball one outside. So a 2-2 tie. Carlton, 1 year ago, lost to the New York Mets on the 30th of May and then won 15 in a row. Osteen takes a strike. Here he is on the 30th of May, struggling at 5-6. His 15 in a row streak ended in a 2-1 11 inning loss. Osteen bunts foul, 1-2. The Braves beat him 2-1. The record, Rube Marquard of the Giants of 1912, won 19 in a row. Collins 1-2 pitch. Osteen misses his bunt and strikes out. Osteen striking out, and Davey Lopes the batter. Lopes grounded to third in the first inning. Mike Schmidt threw him out. Carlton and Tom Seaver share the league lead in strikeouts with 82, and of course that strikeout now gives Carlton 83. Yesterday, Seaver had 16 strikeouts. Fastball that swung on and missed 0-1. Last year, Carlton and Don Gullett were the only pitchers in the league to beat the Dodgers three times. And in none of those games did the Dodgers score more than one run. They have two here in the second inning. Last year, the Dodgers lost 5-1, 4-1, 2-0. Osteen beat Carlton last year, 3-1. Lopes waiting. Russell trying to get a jump and draws another throw instead. Carlton had the identical record of 5-6 this time last year. Strike one pitch, slow curve fouled away. When he lost on May the 30th of last year, it was his fifth loss of a five-game losing streak. And then you talk about an about-face, then he went on to win 15 in a row. So Carlton, even though he's 5-6, is right on schedule. He won 27 last season. The pitch to Davey Lopes. Fastball hit into right field. That's sinking for a base hit. Russell is stopped at second base. The throw back to Tovar, but he's standing at the bag. So Davey Lopes singles. And just like that, the Dodgers have five hits against Carlton and Bill Buckner the batter. One of the hardest hit balls of the night has been an out. That was the line drive that Ferguson hit right back at Carlton in the first inning when they left Willie Davis at third. Bill Buckner flied to left field in the first inning, lifting one down the line. Carlton trying to get the last out. Breaking ball is hit under his glove and smothered by Tovar. He throws to second in time. A great play by Cesar Tovar to end the inning. Just forcing Davey Lopes. Great play by Tovar. So the Dodgers wind up with four hits and two runs and lead two. And at the end of two, Dodgers 2, Phillies 2.
We look back at a triple his first time up. Bounced one into right center field. The pitch from Carlton to Willie inside and tight for a ball. Willie was around as if to bunt, bumped and let it go by. The Dodgers have five hits in the game, and we're in the second, the third inning now. They get four in the second and one in the first. Now the 1-0 pitch, Willie, a swing and a high pop fly on the right side. Coming in is Anderson, going out is Tovar, and Tovar calls. Second baseman makes the catch for the out. So Davis pops up to Tovar in right field, and here's Joe Ferguson out on a hard smash back to the mound in the first inning. So in the bottom of the third, we have one out and Ferguson stepping in. Here's Carlton to the windup, and the pitch to Joe. Swung and a drive into right field. Moving back forward is Anderson, and makes the catch going back for the arc. Two away. Fergie out on a fly ball to right, and that'll bring on Manny Mota. Manny opened the second inning with a single and scored the first Dodger run. Crawford doubled behind him, and Russell singled them both across. Carlton has one strikeout, no walks, and he's allowed five hits. Osteen has struck out two, no walks, and has allowed four hits. There have not been nearly as many shutouts pitched so far in the National League as in years past. Well, the hitters have been going after them pretty good, and the Dodgers have climbed into the league lead in team batting at 278. Mota takes high ball one. Here's the windup in the next pitch. Fastball for a strike, and it's 1-1. So at 278, a team batting average for the Dodgers, and for the month of May, an average of 308. Here's the pitch. Mota takes high for a ball, 2-1. The Dodgers have 485 hits, and according to the latest calculations, that would be high in the major leagues. Here's a curve outside, ball 3, and it's 3-1. Three balls and a strike. Mota, a foul out of play to the right. And it's 3-2. Dodgers lead the National League in hits. Mota swinging a drive into right field, and there is hit number 6 for the Dodgers. A line single to right for Manny Mota. His second hit of the game, and it brings on Ron Say, who fouled out his first time up. Leading the league in runs scored, going through games of Sunday, where the Giants had 232. And the Dodgers have nudged into second place at 208. It's been a long time since the Dodgers have been near the top in runs scored and in number of base hits. Now the pitch on the way to Say. Half swing for a strike. He tried to hold up. A little too late. Strike one count to Ronnie. On one count. Mota away from first as Carlton checks his signs again. Now the look on the pitch. A line drive over short to left field for a base hit. Mota turns. He's digging for third. Robinson up with the ball. His throw to third is a high throw. Backed up by Carlton and down to second base goes Say. So Say a single in left field. Hit number 7 for the Dodgers. Mota to third. Robinson's throw in. The runner advanced on the throw and no errors. Carlton backed it up. And here's Willie Crawford at bat. He doubled to left field his last time up. So the Dodgers are taking hits on the Cy Young Award winner, Steve Carlton. 7 hits, but just 2 runs so far. And they're trying to pick up the go-ahead runs now as Crawford waits with Russell on deck. Here's the pitch. Fastball for a strike, 0-1. 7 hits for the Dodgers. Boy, they've had the merry month of May, that is for sure. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Curve outside for a ball, and the count is 1-1. One ball, one strike. Now Carlton set the pitch to Willie inside, and I think it hit his bat as he tried to get it out of there, and it popped out of Boone's glove, and the way Crawford grabbed at his bat, you had the feeling that he was a little upset because he didn't get the bat out of there. It's one ball and two strikes, a foul tip, so that turns the count around against Willie instead of for him. Here's the pitch. Curve low for a ball, and the count is 2-2. Crawford has had a hot month, about as good as you could have. His batting average is at 312. Now the 2-2 pitch. Swung on and missed strike 3. Went for the curveball and strikes out. Carlton gets his second strikeout and leaves 2 runners on. No runs, 2 hits, and 2 left. And the score at the end of 3 innings of play, Dodgers 2 and the Phillies have 2.